Okay, so peace and war. This is Elemental Steve, and this is Time Steve. And they've been training you how to use your powers to defeat Void Steve. Yes, I know, Void Steve just warned you. And, you know, about being a hero.
Wait.
But you have to be.
To defeat him? To defeat a Steve like that?
Yeah.
I was supposed to defeat a Steve like that just from getting electrocuted by his lightning. I felt his immense power.
You're the Steve of life, you're the Steve of death. You two can figure something out.
Mm-mm.
It's possible, yep. But guys, I just want to tell you one thing. Oh, you got your flying powers, I guess. I'll tell you one thing. Everything that happens to you is for a reason. Anyway, peace, you'll go with elemental. In time, you go with war. Commence the training. I will be gone now. Bye bye.
Right. I guess. I guess it's to see you later until we finish our training. I'll see you soon, brother. Good luck. I'm nervous to do this. I don't know exactly what kind of powers I even have. If any. Now I can fly, at least. Oh. I know I'm learning how to use them. Time, Steve, aren't you supposed to be with War, Steve? Steve, you're supposed to be with him. He's over there. I suppose from a high elevation might be... I know where we can go. To the top of that mountain. Oh... Yes, I need to know my powers, because from what he said, we have to defeat Void Steve, but a Steve like that is terrifying. Fireballs. Okay. Those are wither skulls. No steer can fire those, can they? Never thought that any Steve could do those. Mm. don't feel that powerful. Concentrate on that power and try merging those powers together to form a big sphere. Oh! Okay. You sure you're okay? That's a very big spear. You'll be careful. Ah. 3, 2, 1. Ha! Oh! I can apparently summon water. That's a new one. I have another one, apparently. Yeah. 2, 1, and summoned all of that? Oh my. I'm dizzy. I'm very tired now. Oh. And very dizzy. Okay. Ugh. Can't believe I did all this. This is incredible. I'm gonna have to ask Elder Blue about this later on. Who that Steve is, but I'll find out sooner or later. Goodness. With all their water, I actually created a waterfall. I think that's Wall Steve. That's Wall Steve and Time Steve. Okay. It's you! It's you again!
Well, well, what do we have here? Hey, Steve.
She wants to cry. Board, Steve, go away. I'm gonna try to.